All right, all I'm doing right now is using a 12-pound slide hammer to pull that crushed door skin away from the door hinges. Right now, the actual door is crushed onto the hinges, and it's not allowing the door to fully open. It's also not allowing me to gain access to the bolts, so I cannot open the door and remove the door. So once I do that, I'll be able to get the door off and inspect the damage on the A-pillar and on the rocker.